These 12 speakers are going in one house. Let's throw the wire for these kitchen speakers, get the trays, get it cut, install the first one. Then we got one more in this kitchen. Then let's do the dining room. Same process for the dining area, throw the wire. Oh, look at the catch. Lost the wire, had to use a tripod to get it. That's why I said I was the GOAT. We got two of these going in here, and then we're gonna move on to the office area. Start by throwing the wire, another zone for this office area. In the end, I'm gonna show you guys how to use all this at the same time. Next, let's start on the bedroom. Y'all already know we had to put some speakers in the master bedroom. Y'all see my new little laser? Yeah, I just got that in the other day. I love new toys. All right, this room, we're getting two speakers and a TV. Let's move on to the living room. This living room zone's gonna have four speakers, so we're gonna throw two wires, left side, right side. Then we're gonna work on this front right, followed by the front left. Then we're gonna do the rear left, and then finish it up with the rear right. And then this is the equipment right here that we use. I'll show you guys more on that later. But I will show you how we got everything wired. We sent some wires through to the other side. Now it's time to get in the attic. This is the worst part. Paddle bit through, send a glow rod down. That's gonna grab our four speaker wires. Only had four boxes of wire today. Pulled those up, and then we went back down for the second two wires. Look at all that sweat. Second two wires came up, and now we're good to go on the wires. Normally I'll limit my attic time to about 30 minutes or when the light on my phone stops working.
You got some hair.
I could have chose violence, but I was too tired. All the speakers are hooked up. Now we're gonna strip our wires and then use these speaker snaps right here. I love these. We're gonna do all 24. And now we're ready to get everything hooked up. This is probably my favorite part because I know I ain't gotta get in the attic no more. We almost there. Y'all, I seen a nice pair of shoes and they was my size. But you know what? We not here from that. I'm gonna put them back.
I'll get that shit. Hey, yo.
Let's walk around and enjoy it.
Just this.
Hey, yo.
Pause.